The Rainbow Warriors men's volleyball team is hosting the Big West tournament, which starts in just 2 days. And yesterday, five Bows were named to the all-conference first team. But it's hard to focus on postseason awards when they're busy studying what specifically went wrong this past weekend in the year's first two losses to Long Beach State, a team that most expect the Bows to meet again in the Big West championship match.
Congratulations to those guys, but for me and for, I bet, for Joe and pretty much for everybody else, that's not the things we're aiming for. And I mean, it's a byproduct of how well we played this season so far, and we really hope that we can turn that into a championship.
I'm sure you guys learned some things that you want to work on over this past weekend. What are some of those things?
For sure. There was some things that went really well, and we just got to convert. Like, we serve well at some moments, and then we get out of system set, but we couldn't defend that at the end. And then both nights, fifth set, and I think definitely at the end of the sets and in these type of games, we cannot give the other team 3 points.
Pressure situations. Somebody just got to make a play. I think that's the biggest thing. And executing scouting reports important too. You know, they had Siegfried in there, who's normally not their starter. So picking up on his tendencies faster, because he played well, and so we had to pick up on his tendencies faster when new guys come in the game.
UH has a bye through the first round of the tournament, so their first game is this Friday at 7:30.